Hello everyone, here we are supposed to see forward biasing of a diode. So now you can see here in the diagram, when we are connecting external power supply to the diode, at that time we are saying that as a that process as a bias. And in forward biasing, we are supposed to connect positive terminal of a battery to the p-type semiconductor and negative terminal of a battery to the n-type semiconductor. Here, if you see in the diagram, we are using one external resistor because we are supposed to resist excess current. We are supposed to use the current that is sufficient for working principle of a diode, and the excess current we are supposed to resist. For that, we are using here external resistor. So this is the simple construction diagram for a forward biased diode. When we are connecting positive terminal of a external battery to the p-type semiconductor and negative terminal of a battery to the n-type semiconductor, at that time we can say that diode as a forward biased diode. And if you see here, maximum current will flow through the diode during forward biasing, because you can see here, when we are connecting positive terminal to the p-type semiconductor, negative terminal to the n-type semiconductor, what will happen? Jab hamare paas unbiased diode tha, tab kya tha? Ek p-type, ek n-type tha, and there is a depletion region. You can see here, this is the depletion region, and here you will get electric field due to that depletion region. That electric field we are saying as a barrier potential. यहाँ पे डायग्राम में नाम नहीं दिया हुआ है, बट डिप्लीशन रीजन की वजह से क्या होगा, वहां पे निगेटिव और पॉजिटिव इमोबाइल की आयन की वजह से वहां पे तुम्हें एक इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड मिलेगा. दैट इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड वी आर सेइंग एज अ बैरियर पोटेंशियल. ओके, सो व्हेन वी आर गिविंग पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल टू द पी टाइप एट दैट टाइम, यू कैन सी हियर इन पी टाइप वी आर हैविंग द होल्स. इन हियर वी आर कनेक्टिंग पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल विद दिस, तो क्या हो जाएगा, पॉजिटिव पॉजिटिव विल गेट रिपल्ड. वो क्या करेंगे, ये पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ अ बैटरी विल रिपेल होल्स ऑफ पी टाइप सेमीकंडक्टर, एंड दैट विल रिपेल एंड दैट विल पुश दिस इलेक्ट्रॉन्स टुवर्ड्स द डिप्लीशन. सिमिलरली निगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ अ बैटरी विल रिपेल निगेटिव चार्ज इलेक्ट्रॉन्स ऑफ n type semiconductor and this will be pushed towards the depletion region. क्या हो जाएगा, ये जो हम बैटरी कनेक्ट कर रहे हैं उसका पॉजिटिव p टाइप में जो होल्स है उसको रिपेल कर रहा है. कहाँ रिपेल कर रहा है, उसको कहाँ पुश कर रहा है, डिप्लीशन रीजन की टूवर्ड्स. एंड द इलेक्ट्रॉन्स फ्रॉम n टाइप आर गेट पुश टूवर्ड्स द डिप्लीशन रीजन बिकॉज ऑफ निगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ अ बैटरी. तो क्या हो रहा है, वेन these electrons and holes are repelled by forward biased battery of a p-n junction diode, they will get pushed towards the depletion region, due to which the width of depletion region will get reduced. kya ho jayega, depletion region jo hai wo reduced ho jayega, and after some time that depletion region will get dismissed, will get removed. ye depletion region remove ho jayega. when the given forward bias voltage will reaches more than the barrier potential. हमारे पास जो depletion region है उसमें जो voltage create हुआ था यहाँ पे, वो voltage के comparison में forward bias का voltage ज़्यादा होगा. At that time the depletion region will get removed. वो पूरी तरह removed हो जाएगा. And at that time electron again will start to enter into the p-type semiconductor. Hole will again start to enter to the n-type semiconductor, due to which current will start to flow. Due to which electron current will start to flow. You can see here the diagram of the, sorry, not a diagram, the direction of a electric field. You can see here, when we are connecting forward biasing to the p-n junction diode, at that time when your supply voltage will reaches more than barrier potential, at that time the width of depletion region will go to reduce and it will be be removed when supply voltage will become higher than the barrier potential. At that time, current will start to flow because electron will get attracted towards the p-type semiconductor and holes will get attracted towards the n-type. They will again start to do recombination, due to which current will start to flow. You can see here the direction of a current. This is nothing but ID is nothing but diode current. So here we can see the DR is nothing but depletion region. DR, depletion region. The depletion region is small in forward bias PN junction diode. And when the value of supply voltage will go increase as compared to the barrier potential, tab to ye depletion region puri tarah remove ho jayega and current will start to flow. This is the forward biasing of a diode. Now we can see about firstly the diagram of the VI characteristics of a forward biasing. उसके बाद हम रिवर्स बायसिंग देखेंगे. तो यहाँ पे तुम ये मैं डायग्राम बताती हूँ, जस्ट वेट फॉर मिनट, क्योंकि मैंने उसको पीपीटी में कन्वर्ट किया है बट पीपीटी अभी मोबाइल से शेयर नहीं हो रहा है इस पे जूम पे, बिकॉज जूम इज एबल टू ओनली शेयर द पीडीएफ और द इमेज फाइल. सो वी विल सी द डायग्राम इन टुमारो. आई विल अगेन एक्सप्लेन एट दैट टाइम द फॉरवर्ड बायसिंग बिकॉज दिस द ऑनलाइन सेशन वॉज declared only in today morning. So because of that, right now I am not having that PDF. Okay. So here you can see when we are connecting positive terminal of a battery to the P-type semiconductor and negative terminal of battery to the N-type semiconductor, at that time the weight of depletion region will go to decrease. And after some time, when the value of supply voltage will reaches over than barrier potential, at that time the depletion region will get removed and electron will start to move, due to which current will start to flow. That is the working principle of a forward bias diode. The diagram for the forward bias diode for the VI characteristics we will see in the tomorrow session. Now we will see reverse bias diode. So what we can say here, when we are doing exactly vice versa of a forward biasing, हमने वहां पे क्या किया था, positive terminal of battery P को connect किया था. But here when we are connecting negative terminal of a battery to the P-type semiconductor and positive terminal of a battery to the N-type semiconductor, at that time that biasing we can say as a reverse bias diode. Now what will happen? Can anyone tell me? यहाँ पे depletion region पे क्या effect होगा और यहाँ पे holes और negative terminal में attraction होगा या repulsion? Can anyone tell me? It is very simple. You can see here the diagram. Very good. What will happen? See here. When we are connecting negative terminal of a battery to the p-type semiconductor, in p-type semiconductor we are having majority charge carrier are holes. We are having majority charge carrier are holes, due to which these are attracted towards the negative terminal. Yahan pe repulsion nahi hoga, yahan pe kya hoga, attraction hoga, kyunki yahan pe holes hai, holes ka positive charge hai. To holes kya ho jayenge, yahan pe negative battery ke paas attract ho jayenge. Similarly, the electrons of a n-type semiconductor which are having negative charge, they are attracted towards the positive terminal of a battery, due to which the depletion region, the weight of depletion region will go to increase. Kya ho jayega yahan pe, depletion region ka weight badh jayega, kyunki yahan pe attraction ho raha hai. Ye jo electrons hai wo p mein jane ki jagah wo kya kar rahe hain, battery ki taraf ja rahe hain. और होल्स एन में जाने की तरह, एन में जाने की जगह वो क्या कर रहे हैं, निगेटिव टर्मिनल के पास अट्रैक्ट हो रहे हैं, ड्यू टू विच द वेट ऑफ डिप्लीशन रीजन विल गो टू इंक्रीज. व्हेन वी आर कनेक्टिंग निगेटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ अ बैटरी टू द पी टाइप सेमीकंडक्टर एंड पॉजिटिव टर्मिनल ऑफ बैटरी टू द एन टाइप सेमीकंडक्टर, एट दैट टाइम द वेट ऑफ डिप्लीशन रीजन विल गो टू इंक्रीज, बिकॉज because there is an attraction in holes of p-type semiconductor and negative terminal of a battery. There is attraction in negative charge electrons from n-type semiconductor and positive terminal of a battery, due to which the width of depletion region will go to increase. क्या हो रहा है वहां पे? Depletion region जो है वो बढ़ रहा है. Due to which, what will happen? यहाँ पे depletion region बढ़ रहा है. Therefore, hence, barrier potential will increase or decrease. Can anyone tell me? Depletion region बढ़ रहा है, तो यहाँ पे जो depletion region की वजह से electric field जो create होता है, उसको हम barrier potential बोलते हैं. तो उसका value बढ़ जाएगा या कम हो जाएगा? Is there anyone? Very good. As the width of depletion region will widen, due to which barrier potential will increase, and due to which there will be very small reverse current flow, and that will be because of a minority charge carrier. You can see over the diagram there is arrow given and minority carrier flow, because here barrier potential will go to increase, depletion region is becoming widened, due to which very small reverse current starts to flow due to the minority charge carrier, and they are very less in the amount, due to which that current is only depend on a temperature, that current is not depend on a voltage. There will be question in exam, you will get the question. The reverse current in a reverse biasing op diode will depend on, there will be four options: the reverse voltage, forward voltage, temperature, all of the above, or there will be the option none of them. At that time you are supposed to understand the value of current is depend only on temperature in the reverse bias diode, but in forward bias diode the value of current is depending on the forward biasing. Jaise jaise voltage badhega waise waise current badhega in forward biasing, but in reverse biasing there will be very small current will flow because there is a very high barrier potential, due to which there is current flow only because of minority charge carrier. Minority means matlab jo kam hai. If you see this diagram, what we can say here, in p type we are having the holes, in n type we are having the electrons. To hum jab negative supply de rahe hain when we are giving the reverse bias, at that time you can see you will get the minority charge carrier holes in the n type. Yahan pe hame minority jo positive charge chahiye, jo hole chahiye n type mein, wo kya hai? Bahut kam hai. Aur p type mein hole majority hai, electron kam hai, but when we are giving the negative supply, at that time current is flowing because of minority charge carrier, and these are very small, due to which you will get very small reverse current, and that current is depend on a temperature. If you see its value, it is very low. You can take that value of reverse current in a reverse biasing of diode, that is in a micro ampere, kyunki uska value bahut kam hota hai. So uska value kitna hai? Micro ampere. Micro matlab 10^-6 ampere. But when you will see the VI characteristics of the forward bias diode, at that time you will get there is a very increment in a current with respect to the voltage, and that current is very high. You can measure that current in a ampere, but in reverse bias we can measure that current only in a micro ampere because it is very small. Now what we can say here, when you will see about the VI characteristics of the reverse bias in the tomorrow session, at that time you are supposed to understand, we are saying the value of current is increasing very low with respect to the voltage, and it is depending on a temperature. You will get very small reverse current. After that, when we are increasing the reverse voltage, jaise jaise hum voltage badhayenge, kaun sa voltage jo hum battery ko de rahe hain, if we are increasing the reverse voltage, the reverse saturation current remains constant. Current ka value bahut kam hai and it will become a constant. Up to what point? it will become constant when the value of reverse voltage will reaches to the breakdown voltage. At that time, that current will start to increase rapidly. And that voltage we are saying as a reverse breakdown voltage. First, क्या होगा? जैसे हम negative supply देंगे, तब क्या होगा? Very small current flow होगा. After that, it will remains constant. That current we are saying as a reverse saturation current. But when value of given supply voltage will reaches to the reverse breakdown voltage, at that time, there you will get increment in a current, sudden increment. And that voltage we are saying as a breakdown voltage. The diagram for the VI characteristics we will see tomorrow. If anyone is facing any issue, you can ask me. Otherwise, we can move to the next topic. Okay, now you can see here. In our syllabus, we are supposed to see the different types of the diode. These are nothing but PN junction diode, LED, photodiode, Zener diode. If you see practically, these diodes will look like this. You can see the PN junction diode, anode, cathode. You can see LED. LED is nothing but it is having the two terminals. These are having the different colors. We are using for the blinking of light. When you will give the power supply, there will be the emission of light. Matlab tumhe light dikhega. Tum power supply doge. Photodiode, it will exactly work opposite with respect to the LED. Ye light emit karta hai. Photodiode kya karega? It will take the light. It is giving the light, it is taking the light. LED or photodiode exactly opposite with each other. After that, Zener diode. What we have seen the PN junction diode, if you see the construction diagram for the Zener diode and the PN junction diode are the same. But if you see its working principle for the forward biasing of PN junction and Zener diode, both are same. But reverse biasing of a PN and a Zener diode are different. Reverse biasing of Zener diode and the PN junction diode are different. उसका forward biasing दोनों का same है, but reverse biasing का जो working principle है, both are very different. Okay, we will see. We are supposed to see that diode also thoroughly. So we will see. Now you can see here. Diode is nothing but I have given short description for all the types of the diode. What we can say PN junction? PN junction diode is nothing but we are using the two semiconductors, P-type, N-type. P-type means positive terminal. Negative terminal means what? N-type semiconductor. It shrinks and overcomes the depletion region. It will remove depletion region. And that's why it will give forward current in a large amount. So we can say when we are giving the forward biasing to the PN junction diode, at that time it will overcome the depletion region, it will make depletion region removed. After that, when the value of supply voltage will become greater than the barrier potential, at that time that will allow to flow the current from P-type semiconductor to the N-type. LED is nothing but it is also a two-terminal device, the two-lead semiconductor device. But if you see the working principle, the construction of LED at that time, you will get the idea when we are supposed to make the LED. We are supposed to use the material like gallium arsenide. You can say GaAs, gallium arsenide. You can use gallium arsenide phosphide. GaAsP, or you can use gallium phosphide, means GaP. These are the very important materials you are supposed to understand. For making LED, we can use diode ke liye hum P or N-type semiconductor use kar rahe the. Zener diode ke liye bhi hum P-type N-type semiconductor use karenge. But for LED, you will require some different material. These are nothing but a gallium arsenide phosphide, or a gallium phosphide, GaP. It is also a PN junction diode, but it will allow to give the light. It will emit the light. when we are giving the power supply to the LED. So we can say when LED get activated, at that time it will emit the light. And photodiode is nothing but it is exactly work opposite with respect to the LED. It is also a semiconductor diode, but it converts light into a current. LED क्या करता है? Current को light में convert करता है. When you will give the power supply, वो जो current मिलता है, उसको वो light में convert करता है. But photodiode will convert light into a current. It means it will work exactly opposite with a LED. When you will give the light, at that time photodiode will give us a current. And a small amount of current is produced when there is a no light. Zener diode means what? It is a PN junction diode, but which allows current to flow in a forward direction, that is in the same manner with the ideal PN junction diode. Jay Kumar, please don't do like this. And when we will see about its reverse biasing of a Zener diode, at that time you will see it is different with respect to the PN junction diode. In Zener diode you will get constant voltage, you will get constant voltage, but in PN junction diode, if you see the working principle of a reverse biasing of a diode, this diagram, when we are giving the reverse biasing, at that time we are saying there is a small amount of current will flow. After that you will get that value of current will remain constant, and after that it will increase, but it is not linear. But when you will see the working principle of a Zener diode, at that time you will see after the breakdown voltage you will get constant amount of current, due to which we are saying that current as a Zener current. Us current ko hum kya bolenge? Zener, because after breakdown voltage in the reverse biasing of a Zener diode you will get constant amount of current, due to which we are using Zener diode only in a reverse bias. In forward biasing we are using only PN junction diode. फॉरवर्ड बायसिंग के लिए हम जो फर्स्ट है पीएन जंक्शन और अ सेमीकंडक्टर डायोड, सिर्फ वही यूज करेंगे. बट इन रिवर्स बायसिंग वी आर सपोज टू यूज Zener डायोड ओनली, बिकॉज इट विल गिव अस कांस्टेंट अमाउंट ऑफ वोल्टेज आफ्टर द रिवर्स ब्रेकडाउन वोल्टेज. इफ एनीवन इज फेसिंग एनी इशू यू कैन आस्क मी. ओके, आफ्टर दैट वी आर सपोज टू सी द एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ अ डायोड circuit, but these are quite lengthy, so it will not get completed today. So now we can end our session here, and the remaining application of a diode we will see in the tomorrow session. If anyone is facing any issue, you can ask me. Now I am taking you a screenshot for the attendance purpose. यदि आप बच्चों में से कोई कॉलेज में है तो मेरे पास फर्स्ट यूनिट के नोट्स हैंड रिटन रेडी है. किसी को चाहिए है तो वो मेरे से कलेक्ट कर सकते हैं. बस उसका जेरोक्स लेके मुझे ये प्रिंट मतलब फिर से रिटर्न कर दीजिए आज की आज. ओके, आर यू गेटिंग मी? ओके, अदरवाइज आई विल टेक द पिक्चर्स ऑफ दैट एंड आई विल शेयर इन अ ग्रुप, सो यू विल ऑल गेट द नोट्स. हाँ, क्लास में अभी कोई कॉलेज में है यहाँ पे प्रेजेंट, तो वो आप ENTC डिपार्टमेंट में आ सकते हो, मेरे से नोट्स कलेक्ट कर सकते हो. ओके, चलेगा, है ना? हाँ, और जो कोई आता है उसके बाद आप बाकी सबको मतलब दे सकते हो, तुम ले सकते हो एक दूसरे की तरह. ओके, हाँ, आई विल टेक द पिक्चर्स एंड आई विल शेयर इन द ग्रुप. ओके, सो रिमेनिंग वी विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. थैंक यू. Have a nice day. You guys can leave now.